I think Pakistan are such an enigmatic side that you give them a chance and some opportunity to galvanise themselves almost into action, and they grasp it.
Pakistan team celebrate, all of Pakistan celebrates as cartwheels, and they've made it through to the final.
Stage, a gunplayer delivers.